What's up, guys? Soldier Boy with you. Remember, you guys on the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Remastered campaign gameplay series back to the channel. Today we're going to be picking up with the mission, I believe it's Second Sun, where apparently a missile, this nuclear missile, has been launched towards the US and we're going to figure out where it happened with it. But I hope you guys do enjoy today's video. If you do, make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new, turn on my post notifications if you miss a future video or live stream on the channel. Let's get straight into it. But we are going to be rallying with the surviving troops at Whiskey Hotel, so let's do it.
Gentlemen, a missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. You've got a blank check.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over.
So we're back in the crash helicopter. Like this, you know, because I'm injured or my R3's messed up. Yeah, might be aiming like this because I'm injured. Space.
They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays.
Dark side of the Earth?
There it is. We're getting your feet set, one.
Is that the missile that was launched from the submarine?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS,
it looks like the U.S.
We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS.
Oh, it's the EMP. Oh, shit. We got taken out by the shockwave. Done's all right. What was right? And I got taken out by a vehicle. Watch the helicopter. Watch the BTR.
Just keep moving. Go, go.
get that one from?
Get it, Pip Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass, huh?
Stay here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a water fight.
It was just chaos, now it's quiet.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, optics are out. Yeah, because of EMP, I figured.
Quiet. Hey, is your red dot working? Mine's out. Mine's out too.
This is red dot. Looks like optics are down. Calls
wow.
Too.
Check it out.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Damn it. Alright. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Whoa.
It's raining now.
Gar! Or we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, alright? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Let's do it, Whiskey Hotel.
Clear.
I got our six.
Another anonymous ammo box. One of ours. Sounds like movement in there.
Star.
Whoa. ACOG op at work. Yeah, good enough. Why aren't they using holographics when optics are out? Pretty sure they'd be able to remove them. Don took a bullet. Another bullet. I like lost the crossfire. I ran two with the grenade. Where was I still getting shot from? I thought I killed him. That's what we finna do. Thought all my guns were loaded. Try us again. Throw back.
Oh,
I'll bet RPD. And a striker. Clean a house. Getting our feet wet.
No, he's a goner.
One of ours.
Keep quiet. Got a visual on three tangos.
Are you ever gonna find one of ours? Not pop up there and drop a grenade in there. That would be funny.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Oh, quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly? I don't know.
They don't look friendly. One of ours.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Pretty sure I'm already taking point. Oh, we're going this way. A lot of sentry guns lying around. Probably can't use them now because they're EMP.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Damn. Thought the president's bunker was supposed to be safe. Here's Marshall.
Sir, what's the situation? You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant. There's still power in the White House. That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command. If we can retake it. Now get your squad moving up the left flank. Go!
Let's do it.
Thank you.
kept trying to push through. Look like we're in the Oval Office. What about time y'all got here?
Dunn, get the door. Dunn!
Sarge, are you reading this?
That's where we gotta go. Now get the door.
Roger that.
What are you doing? Why couldn't you get the door over here yelling? Striker finna come in clutch. Like a speech room, so we're in the White House, I guess. Shoot, shoot! Still died. Saying on someone already about hammer down in effect. Oh, so they're calling it an airstrike on here. So they're pushing.
We got less than 2 minutes before they flatten the city. We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go. Yes, 90 seconds. We gotta push through.
How are we supposed to go? Go.
Get to the roof. Move. 30 seconds. We gotta get to the roof now. Go.
Can I get my flares or do I have any?
Use your flares.
There we go.
Countersign detected at Whiskey Hotel. Abort. We got a countersign. Abort mission. Aborting weapons release. Rolling out.
So, when we're going to Moscow.
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
That was crazy. But alright guys, that is going to be the end of this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you guys leave a like. Subscribe if you guys are new. Turn on my post notifications when you see this video or last stream on the channel. Make sure you guys follow my Discord. Link is in the description. Join my Discord, I'm sorry. And then follow me on my social media. Links are in the description. And until my next video, it's your boy Soldier. I'm out.